What's a new perspective incoming students really need to know about this university or the program?
Actually, I quite enjoyed studying AUT, and the most thing I found out is very helpful is AUT online, and you have to study and catch up for AUT online time to time, and make sure you don't miss anything. Another thing is like the TA is really helpful. It's very kind and helpful. I was email them, and mostly they will just suddenly just reply me very very short time. So I feel like very comfortable to study in AUT, and because actually I'm not quite good at study, and once I come back to AUT, I was thinking about it's too hard, and now it's before exam. I think how gonna pass the exam, but during this half year of study, I was not thinking about this anymore. I was thinking about how much score I can get to pass all the course, because I got such good TAs and everything. Overall, it's quite fun. Quite fun.